It is one of the most holiest days, which is rain day. So it's raining today. I love rain. The little girl in me is like, let's get married in rain. And it's going to rain on my wedding day. That's going to be so perfect. People are like, what? I'm like, oh yeah, just ruin that hair. Just enjoy the nature of life. Having a great day. I love rain days. And for it to be on a Friday, oh man, yeah. What a great day. Lots of wins this week. I love a good win. My client became a CEO of a company, and she was a director before. One of my other clients targeted his career development, which is awesome. He's like, I'm going for this. I'm like, yes, go for it. Tuesday I got a rejection, but I was like, yeah, we'll talk in September. So just because you say no doesn't mean it's a no. It's a no today. But the pain point is you don't have a career. I know how to create careers. The definition of a J-O-B is a task that you get paid for. The definition of, can I spell it correctly? C-A-R-E-E-R is the sum total of your life. You are always developing your life. I love career development. I love the epiphanies that come into life. I love the wrestling with concepts. And like, May is wrestle with the soul. How do you feed the soul? The first epiphany was apologize. Just apologize to the soul. Get the shit out of your body. Like, apologize to self for being so mean to it. Wrestle. And like, take the things that don't serve you out of your life. Be like, no, I don't want to do this anymore. The next one that I'm constantly like feeding the soul, love. And there's like, I think there's 7 different types of love. So how are you going to love? Who are you going to love? What way are you going to love? And like, again, I always get caught up on the, what is love? Baby, don't hurt me no more. There's a spinning thing behind me. It's like, it's windy out. It looks so pretty. So how do you feed the soul? Love. What does that mean? So I'm gonna wrestle with that. I'm gonna learn about 7 different types of love to feed my soul, because I'm pretty excited about that. And so we're listening to The Bondage of Will, and I think that will is, how do you feed the soul? Number one, you listen to it. The intuition within you is telling you something, and you feed it by pursuing your passions in life. That was a crazy epiphany I think I got today. And I was like, yes, you feed your soul by living in the things that spark your imagination, that spark your love, that spark like, yeah. So that's where I'm going in May, is how do you feed your soul? And I would love to hear everyone's opinions, thoughts, reactions about feeding your soul. And what are your passions? What gets you excited? Like, tell me about your career development. Tell me how legendary it is. And if it's not legendary, come talk to a professional, because you will create your dream career when you have synergy. So www.phoenixcareerdevelopment.com. Have a great day in the wind.